Putting it up to LaFontaine. He gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line. He's May going in on goal. He shoots. He
play, and then Brad May does the rest of it. Let's watch. Was that Mogilny or was it me? That was Brad May. What a sensational overtime goal to win it for Buffalo. May puts it between the legs of Raybork, fakes the shot, freezes a goaltender, and drives it in.
How about LaFontaine? Here we go, back to that time. Anything can help?
You better believe it. He'll save
on,
that
baby.
Stick.
He said, come on, baby.
That stick will probably go right to his recreation room.
The biggest goal for Brad May in his sophomore year.
What a stunning upset this is, John. And look at Bob Sweeney. Bob Sweeney's down in the far corner, celebrating. What sweet revenge for Sweeney. And that guy has got to be tremendously proud of his hockey club, not because they swept the Bruins, but because they were down 5-3 and came back tonight. Three of the four Buffalo wins in overtime.
Nobody has moved here from the eye. They want an encore.